There are a range of spoons that can be used for measuring small quantities of ingredients. There are metric measuring spoons, as well as tea, dessert, and tablespoons. Always check the recipe to see which spoon you should use and whether you need it level or heaped. Simply measure the ingredient needed with the spoon. If it's a heaped spoon, then this would be fine. If a level spoon is required, then use the back of a knife to slide off any ingredient back into its container.